We are just here under a bridge in Vilnia, where the railway line passing through the bridge. So this is the spot where most of the street kids live in Windhoek. It's just an open bridge. It's cold in winter, and you know winter is just approaching now. We are in April. April, May, June, July, it's a very cold month. So we're here just to give you a small report of what is happening. Maybe there are people that don't know that there are people that are sleeping on the street. And they think when people sleep on the street, they're sleeping in some warm area or in some comfortable places. But this is how the street kids live. This is how they live. This is their wardrobe where they put their clothes. So as for now, they are not here. They are now at work. They are now busy zuraling outside there, asking for money, looking for expired food, and begging around the street. Ele werkt niet.
Ja.
Toen ben je slecht, jelle moet zelf komen werken.
Ja.
Alright. Nog gaan jelle niet school doen.
Ons gaan.
Nog wat er dit gaan jelle school doen, wat er dit komt zola jelle.
Ons gaan we dag.
Als die school.
Morning.
Maar jelle leek dan niet zoals mensen wat school toch gaan niet.
Ons gaan.
Nou, tot wanneer we jelle nu zo struggle?
Dat nou.
So wat we jelle het die government moet we jelle help of hoe jelle gaan help wat of wie moet we jelle help en lek
mensen
alright nee dank je man
nee
alright so it's a dangerous place to be here since the train pass through here train. And these guys, most of the time, they are drunk. And you can just stumble in the railway line and fall and sleep. And then the train can just come and run through him or run over him. And then they're dead, you see. Like now, they are not here. But we'll get them at night and hear from their side what they have to say.
Ik wil de government voor ons die geld helpen. Dat ons de straatse leven verloren zo aangaan van ons. Of kan niet zo meer worden. Vroom ons zo dat ons lekker op de straat kunnen zijn. En dan zal het zo met de pleine. En ons kunnen met de ogen. Als je moet zeggen, Zevenland, Asseland, als we de zekere. Als ons kunnen van de personen daar
zijn. Hoeveel is er op de straat?
Ons is bij een klom.
Bij een klom. Ja.
Anders is het een klink dan ook. Sommige is het zo.
Ja, mooi, je vindt het als je daarin gaat.
We are struggling like that. And we are bad. You see, we are getting food from the separate dustbin. We are eating that food around. Now, we want to go with one to struggle in the street. On this place, some of us.
Now where do you go and sleep now? Like now the weather is changing now, it's becoming cold now.
Yeah. Now we don't have a blankets.
Yeah.
And we want to go. Mm-hmm. Some of us stay on that government of Namibian. Did you say that one? Next to Namibian, that one. We sleep with some of us there. Some of us that's out of prison at the caravan. Mm-hmm. And some of them stay. Now we want to get the help of the government.
Yeah, now, how did you end up on the street? What happened?
Me? The peoples, I come from Katmans. I stay in Katmans. I come here now. I want to hear.
So you guys, you come from different towns, then you come and stay in Windhoek and you become homeless?
Yeah, it's like that. It's why we want to give you some work. All of the Sturgis want their work. It's all you want to think of. President must make for us all the work to get it, please.
But will you guys be able to work because you've been on the street for a long time now?
Yeah, now we'll get it. It should give us the work.
You are used to begging now.
It should give us the work. We'll just work it. Like you see that woman.
Mm-hmm.
She also want the work.
She have a child. Yeah. Now, how do she sleep in the cold with the child?
She don't have a blanket. She have a blanket for the child. She has help her like that, the blanket.
Thank you for giving us this information, my brother. So, we don't know now who's responsible for these people. I don't know if it is the government or the counselor or the churches or the families. I really don't know. I'm just bringing this forth because I feel if there's anybody who can be responsible for these people, and then they must come forth and really help these people. See? Because anybody can help. It's either the churches that preach righteousness, holiness, or perhaps the government can design ways to help these people, or the families can come and collect their kids, or whoever is on the street. I really don't know who is responsible. I'm just saying. I won't let go.